Society's Child was really unique because it created such a conflagration. People were so angry over it. I mean, we knew there'd be some controversy, but we figured it would be more along the lines of radio wouldn't play it. I never would have dreamed that there'd be death threats, that there'd be the kind of incidents that happened. I never would have dreamed it. It's a song.
On the night you were on Saturday Night Live, you showed up with 103 fever, and by all rights, you probably should have backed out of it.
If you sign on to be a performer, then you sign on to do your job, and there's very few excuses for not doing it. You can be dead, you can be in the hospital. That's about it, because it's the tradition. The tradition of the theater is the show must go on, and that's your job. That's what you do. I may be very talented, and I know a lot of very talented people, but at the end of the day, everyone's life goes on. People have much more important things to worry about, like whether they're going to have rent or heat, or they can pay their gas. That's a whole lot more important than Janis Ian.
And you've been in those places, too.
Yeah, and that's how I know that those things are a whole lot more important.